all new for 2017. Jaguar's never made a crossover before. And this model is powered by a 3-liter supercharged V6 that is very fast. It hits 60 in 5.1 seconds. It has paddle shifters and an 8-speed transmission. It's about 4,200 pounds. So for this size of a car, it really gets up to speed quickly. And then once you're at pretty much any cruising speed, there is so much torque available at any point that you'll never be wanting for anything in terms of passing modes. 2017 Jaguar F-Pace. Testing out the self-parking feature. So I push the button on the dash display, and there's some commands over here that say it's searching in the instrument cluster. It's searching. It says space found. That's good. What do you want me to do? Stop and release wheel. Select R and wait. I'm waiting. So you see it in the display there. I do have to keep my foot on the gas and the brake. When it gets close enough to the rear car, it tells me to put it in drive, straighten it out, it'll straighten itself out. It says park assist finished. The Jaguar F-Pace in R-Sport trim looks good, packs a punch, and with all the available creature comforts and safety conveniences, starts just under $70,000. It feels much more like a deal behind the wheel.